Okay, I'm Edmund de Blanche, winemaker at La Motte Wine Estate in Franschhoek, South Africa. Today I'm showing you the La Motte Millennium 2013. La Motte Millennium has been part of La Motte since our early days. It's the wine that put La Motte on the map, doing exceptionally well in the early days. Red wine coming from a traditional white wine valley. The wine has always been a border type of blend, based with different cultivars, mostly Cabernet Merlot and Cabernet Franc. These days we blend Merlot and Cabernet Franc to make our Millennium. So 80% of this wine is Merlot Cabernet Franc, and the rest will be Petit Verdot and Malbec to bring color and spiciness. This wine is very good value. We make it in a juicy style. We release it quite early. It's on the red wine side, it's our biggest volume, so it's a great ambassador for La Motte, and a big clientele in South Africa. Everybody knows this wine. Popular with a lot of applications, everyday drinking wine, and it goes well with particularly our bright dishes of South Africa.